It's about Danny and Heather Biplow.
All right, Niles, come on, dish.
Well, you didn't hear it from me, but Heather wants Val out of the bridal shop, so Danny fired her.
He did.
He did. Did you ring?
No,
I'm watching.